In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create pop-up text in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a composition. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. You can see my character settings inside of the character window. Now, in order to create a proper pop-up effect, we need to make sure we set the paragraph of the text to center text. And also we need to make sure that we have the anchor point placed in the center of the text layer. For this, we can simply select the text layer. So here it's highlighted, and then in the tools bar, we're going to hold control key on a keyboard and double click on a pen behind tool, and that places the anchor point in the center. And only after that, you open a line tab and align the text to the center of the screen. Then let's switch back to the selection tool, and here we can simply press S on a keyboard to see the scale property, move the time indicator to the start of the text layer, create a keyframe for scale and set it to be 0%, then go 3 frames forward, 1, 2, 3, set scale to 125%, then go 3 frames forward again, 1, 2, 3, and set it back to 100. And that alone is enough to create a pop-up effect, and we can make it even smoother to add motion blur by checking this icon. If you don't see the motion blur icon, click toggle, switches on mode, and then check this icon, and here it is with motion blur applied. And of course, we can save this as a preset to apply to future layers. And also, we can easily duplicate this text layer as many times as we need and create multiple lines of the text. So let me show you how to do that. So say I want to split the layer at 10 frames, move the time indicator over here, go up to Edit, Split Layer, or Ctrl-Shift-D is the shortcut. Now I'm going to delete the rest of the layer and simply select this pop-up, Ctrl-D to duplicate it, and move it forward so it starts as soon as the first text layer ends. And let's make this say something else. So double-click on the text layer and say maybe text. And now if you have a look at this, here we have two different text with the same kind of animation, and you can create as many of these as you want. And that's how you create pop-up effect in After Effects. Thank you for watching.